Well, here I am again as a ham radio operator. I'm working on my getting my ticket so I can use Dad's radios and talk to the world. See? I'm really good. I almost know the Morse code. I almost know it. See? I know how the operating position works. You just sit here like this. And you try and